Welcome to the Machine Killer Tour Part 3. Thank you for coming out on a Monday night and selling this place out. We appreciate every single one of you crazy motherfuckers. Well, Montana, how about we play you some more old school Wisconsin action shit?
I'm gonna go. computer to be shut down. The brain to be shut down. Everything will ever work, whatever will be.
Oh, my God.
Fuck yeah, thank you guys so much for coming out and selling out this fucking place. You guys are awesome. Yeah, let's make some noise for all the bands that played tonight. Make some noise for Lines of Loyalty. We were so lucky they took us out on tour back in like 1999 on our first record. And it's so awesome after all this fucking time to get to share the stage again with one of the most awesome bands walking the fucking planet. I know Wayne would be so fucking stoked to get to share the stage with some of us one more time. He'd be stoked to see all you crazy fuckers in here tonight get down to some fucking evil disco. Our fucking hearts, man. We thank you guys so much for coming out and raging with us. You guys fucking rule. Some new ones got rocking. So let me introduce the band to you. On the drums, Wayne's original partner in crime, make some noise for Mr. Ted Chang! Shit on this motherfucker. It's noise for Zero. Fuck all that stupid shit, Montana. Make some noise for Mr. Tony Campos for keeping this show on for 20. Thank you guys so much for coming out here and selling this place out on a Monday night. We appreciate you so fucking much. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Wayne Static was my old friend. These are my old friends. You are our old friends. Thank you, old friends, for coming out.